What's happening, guys? Bubble the Pyro here. Headed over to my buddy's house. Going to he went out, my buddy who I normally do the show at his house, but I'm not gonna be able to do it this year. He went out and picked up it wasn't the Max assortment. It was the Gorilla Box. Okay, he wanted the Max. They didn't have it, so he picked up the Gorilla Box. So I'm gonna go over there and shoot. It's basically Red Apple's version of the Max assortment by Brothers. Very similar items. A couple substitutions here and there. So I'm gonna go unbox it real quick. Man, post a video up. Hi guys, Bobo the Pyro here with this ridiculously huge assortment, the Gorilla Box by Red Apple. I'm backed up against my buddy's car, so I can't really get the whole thing. But I'd say it's a good 5.5 feet tall. Weighs 100 plus pounds. Thing is absolutely massive. Like I said, this is kind of a. I'll pop the. So look at it from the outside. I'll pop the top in a minute here, ladies. All right, and that's the you know, the stats, the shots, size, all that crap. God, there's fucking bugs everywhere, dude, attacking me. All right, so let's get this bad boy opened up. All right, guys, so we got the top popped, ladies. Midnight, look at that, 204 shot, really nice sprinkler cake. I don't know how this is gonna turn out because the sun is at my back, so I apologize. Some 200 grammers here. We got, let's see here, one, you know, you got Mobile Menace, Beast Cake, Roundup, Magic Carpet, Hollywood Trip, Wild West, and what is that, Rainbow Night? I don't know anything about that one. But most of the stuff has been substituted with Red Apple / Brothers branded product, branded products. We got Kaleidoscope, Flower Exhibition, Escape from New York, Snake Plissken, Escape from L.A., which was crap. Not the cake, the movie. Fucking Shell Kit of Smoke and Mirrors, which is very nice. Not sure what this is because it's turned around. So I don't, let me, hold on one sec. Let me see if I can get that. Awesome. It's Current Events. I should know that by the rep. So awesome 350 there, Current Events. We got LA at Night, Cream, Cash Rules Everything Around Me, and down there, the classic Blonde Joe. $300 for this. I think it's a steal. I think it's a great deal for a huge assortment. You know, for you assortment guys, this is really your show in the box, man. Really, you're showing the box here. So it looks like grand total of 8 500-gram cakes, 350. We got Current Events, which is such a good one. And it looks like we got, I don't know if Roundup is a 350 or 200. We'll call it a 350. So you got Current Events, Roundup. Then you got 5 200-grammers. Like I said, guys, great deal. That's Gorilla Box. Getting close to the holiday, so if I don't post anything else, I'm gonna post some little stuff. You know, I've been working on boards and shit like that, but it's been difficult, so I'm kind of actually changing up the way I'm gonna do my show. I'll probably post something tomorrow, but that's all I got. This is Gorilla Box. You guys be safe. Don't any of you idiots fucking shoot mortars off your head or you know, blow up any salutes in your hands. Everybody be safe and catch you guys soon. Peace.